guys, James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warrior 7 Extreme Legends. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. I'm with Ding Feng today, and we will be looking at his Legend stage today.
Let's go!
This stage is called Defend Dongxing.
The rising star that was Sun Quan of Wu came crashing back down to Earth. With his death, Wei sensed it was the perfect opportunity to eliminate Wu for good and prepared a large expedition. Under the leadership of Zhuge Ke, Wu set up camp at Dongxing and waited for the coming invasion. Overly confident in his ability, Zhuge Ke looked down upon the Wei forces and did not consider them to be a threat. Following their commander's lead, the Wu soldiers also lost their edge and readiness for the battle. However, there was one officer who would not allow himself to let down his guard. His name was Ding Feng, and he loved Wu more than anybody. He recognized the strength the Wei forces possessed and made preparations to face them in battle. And as it turned out, the instincts of this battle-hardened veteran were about to be proven disturbingly prescient.
Wei is trying to take advantage of Lord Sun Quan's death. They think our resolve has been weakened. But they are fools to think so. Our superior strategies shall crush their temerity.
Perhaps, but we should not underestimate them. They possess tremendous momentum.
You coward! If you're so worried about it, then you should be on patrol. Whatever the case, you'd better be ready to face the enemy when the time comes.
I understand. By your permission, I shall take my leave now.
Take out their main camp so we can get this all over with.
And of course, Ding Feng's using his old weapon.
This enemy is too petty for me to face directly. Ding Feng, you go and stop the Wei forces.
Not used to him using gloves, I'm used to him using his new weapon.
We'll take their main camp!
So I believe I have to deal with Zhuge Dong first.
The Wei forces are headed this way. We should take them out before they reach our main camp.
So Zhuge Ke is not doing anything. It's all the Ding Feng really sure right now. Oops, wrong guy to grab. Didn't need a booze over there because it's grabbing no one's nearby.
We must retreat. This is not the end.
Like the autumn breeze scatters the gold grains, so falls this enemy before.
Not with a reach. Nope.
Your strength gives me the courage to go on fighting.
Grab. That grab is a lot of damage.
This is not the end.
Alright, let's clear out the perimeter now.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
And throw you over there. Whoa, almost dropped it.
Not necessarily to lose.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
Too crowded, let's clear it a bit.
You lunge forward all on your own like that. You must have no faith in your commander.
Oh, Zhuge Dong's here. I did not notice him. Too busy focused on something else.
The heavens have answered us. We thank you for coming to our aid.
You risk anybody?
So you are my next opponent.
It spread them out. I guess Zhuge Dong's first.
I hope I can help turn things around.
Oh, he survived. Whoa, I don't have my moves already, ow. Dawn's dealt with. Yuan Chi's advancing, right? She was talking earlier. Yeah, she's advancing. This is someone moving. Alright, I guess she's next. Grab is awesome. Look at that damage, wow. Hello, UNG.
Much like the autumn breeze scatters the gold leaves, so far.
Keep it simple so we can grab easier and finish them off.
You think you can rush forward and kill me? Do I look that weak?
Looks like we're setting up for an ambush. Let me clear the way first.
Your strength gives me the courage to go on fighting.
Lian sure is coming with me, that's nice. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna try to avoid as many enemy officers if possible, because it is an ambush, I want to be a secret.
Once this battle is over, we can return home and enjoy the spring blossoms.
Yes, one day. That's why we need to be stronger than ever. The path to the cliffs is blocked by the enemy. We'll need to break through.
Oh, I gotta break through this garrison as we can continue the ambush.
However, I will not be easily defeated.
Bye-bye. Coming through. Let the ambush commence. I think as soon as I defeat Sima Zhao, it's over. Maybe there's so many officers still.
My lord, it's an ambush. We're under attack.
Hey, calm down, man. We can handle this. I think.
The ambush kind of worked. Where's Sima Zhao?
Done by your own men,
there he is. Okay. I'm gonna go with this. Continue a bit and hopefully grab gets him. It should be over.
Okay, I give up. For now at least. Next time I won't go so easy on you. Looks like I made a slight miscalculation. Wu has some fight left in it yet.
It was Gan Ning's strategy that saved Wu. It is nice to see his legacy live on this way.
Master Dingfang. What were you thinking?
I was just fondly recalling the beautiful sights of Wu. Lord Sun Quan, Master Lu Xun, Master Gan Ning. The sight of them
laughing and having a good time.
It sure is lonely without them.
Yes. However, like a flame that cannot be extinguished, those of us remaining must pursue their dream to protect our land of Wu, our home, the beautiful kingdom we worked so hard to build.
You are right.
Never give up your will to fight. Victory will come eventually.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.